I'm able to see in my mind's eye what's going on medically with them, and I can see inflammation, and I can see different body parts that are causing symptoms, and they haven't told me anything, so there's no way I could know that. I think when we are able to access this information for people, it makes them really think, okay, there really is something to this, because how could this person know this stuff? So I think just the fact that we're able to communicate with spirit, we're able to see what's going on from a medical standpoint, we're able to tell how close to death somebody is, we're able to describe what the deceased family members and animals look like that are in there in the room with the person who's dying. It helps people expand their capabilities in that just the belief that this is real, I think, goes a long way in them experiencing what it is their soul wants to experience in this lifetime.